just hanging out, man, chilling. This is what we do in Nashville. We lay back, man. Then when the sun go down, we all blaze and blown up. You know what it is. Mm-hmm. You want to join me? This guy.
Step one, we got to get a mode of transportation because we are picking up 10 other dudes and we, that sounds so weird, we're picking up 10 other dudes and we're going up to Nashville to go hang out at a bachelor party. Well, I'm hosting a bachelor party. Yeah, it's gonna be dope. But first, we gotta get some wheels.
This one? Or which
one? Or the white one.
Oh, that white one?
Yeah.
Alex, I think we need to go with the Ford. This one's creeper status for sure.
Yeah. I think this one is gonna work out for sure. Let's go.
Oh, what's yeah.
Up, dude? What's going on, bro? How's it going? Are y'all ready to
vlog
this weekend?
Hell
I'm
yeah.
You what's going on?
Cody, nice
what's
to meet you, brother.
Dude, Drew.
Awesome,
you
know, nice to meet you.
Your hands soft it's like a baby.
Because, man. You know,
hey, go look at the
off.
How you doing?
What's up, dude? Drew.
What's up, man? How you doing?
What's going on, dude?
Oh, this
guy's taking a piss.
Yeah, buddy.
Welcome. What's going on?
Hey,
man?
Hands clean. It's clean. I didn't touch it.
Yeah.
Step two, we got to get the crew. This is the crew. We're about to head up to Nashville and tear it up. First, we got to get this back seat out so we can get everybody's stuff in here and get out of here.
Hey,
my girlfriend for the weekend.
Hey, it's a full-size buddy.
Wide hoe windy.
Somebody's going to jail this weekend.
I hope so.
That'll be okay.
I hope it's me.
My mom got us an app to do a scavenger hunt. And then, I don't have my phone on me. Some of these things include getting a girl to give you a condom, drinking out of a girl's shoe, giving someone a lap dance or getting a lap dance from a stranger, things like this, okay? And you get points for it. So we're gonna split up into teams because there can only be five teams. There's 10 of us, five pairs, okay? Everyone will download the app and then you go on the app to upload your picture as proof.
Nashville, here we come.
We just left the house. You getting green, I'll get purple.
Yeah, that'll work. You know, we only have tonight and Saturday night at the cabin.
Oh, that's okay. We'll drink it off.
We're here to party, baby.
First stop, we gotta get the essentials. We got the band. Now, stop three. We got liquor, booze.
Some later.
Get out of this motherfucker!
this when you're throwing.
2 minutes in the conversation.
Hey, can I get a...
No splatter. Then you gotta get a man-sized hole right here. See that shit? Here's your knife, dude. See, that's a rookie. That's a fucking rookie mistake.
You ready? You're gonna whoop my ass, ready?
That's right. Matter days or no days. Do it for the boys. I got your present. You gotta come in here.
I swear, dude, it's a present. No, under the blanket. It's a present.
Dude,
it's a f***ing present. Oh!
Oh, shit.
Hey.
Cheers, boys.
Hell yeah. Oh, get it.
Come out.
You gotta finish
it.
Do not. Do it. Do it.
Oh,
I'm in it. Jones. Oh, he's a
big
one. Oh, no, dude. Finish it, Aaron.
Oh.
Oh yeah, boy. Hey. Rear back on her, boy.
Hey, rear back on.
I'm ready. Let's shotgun another beer.
Yeah! Out of war! Out of war!
Some food because everybody has been drinking, so gotta go do that.
Cheers, brothers.
It sounds like
the three brothers.
Yeah.
man.
Oh, that's great.
I'm dead.
I almost see my dad.
Right, let's go!
Let's go!
Thank you, ladies.
You want my autograph?
All right. Thank you. Give me a piece of paper and a pen.
Dylan.
How we doing?
Like Dylan Francis.
Like are you, oh, the I'm Marshall not... Dylan, like Matt Dylan.
Matt Dylan. Let's see here. I gotta, we gotta get back to the spatula thing. We're doing like this scavenger hunt where we have to like get out of our comfort zone and do crazy shit. So.
I've done those, yeah. Enjoy
that's what we're about to do.
What if there's anything we can help you with?
I just gave this very nice lady my autograph because, you know, I'm famous and awful.
Well, you will be. It's gonna be framed tonight, that's for sure.
Hell yeah.
Like oh, dumb like shit?
Yeah.
And get points,
I
yeah.
Love it.
Yeah, I hate that I got it, but fuck it. 3,000 points. Sorry, Meg. Let's go.
You guys are gonna win this.
A good feeling. That's what a kiss is about, not the points.
If we ask them for a pen, will you make a tattoo for him? Okay, awesome.
What does it say?
Tell us what it says.
World's best stepdad.
World's best stepdad.
That's fun.
Yeah.
Just one floor and then we gotta go back up.
Are you guys going to the rooftop?
We made it.
Probably like $70.
Exactly. Yeah, they're like 23. Guys, I'm 47 years old.
And I'm going to have to think about
going through life without ever giving my panties to anyone.
You're 47
and I'm
years old?
47. I'm 47 and I'm 54. You're
no,
not getting our
no
panties.
Way.
Dude, that's my daughter.
What?
Trying to find a Walgreens because I need another memory card. I think I got to go another block. Yeah, I gotta go another block, dude.
Bet! I got her fucking number, boy!
Thank you, show me!
Show me!
Good.
Now, we're walking through an arcade. Doesn't look like an arcade because I don't see any video games anywhere. Where's this arcade?
Where's the arcade?
There's.
She said this is the arcade.
This is the arcade? It looks like.
We're thinking of a game arcade.
Oh.
This is the arcade.
Oh, this is
all
an arcade.
Shops are arcade.
An arcade is a bunch of shops, not an actual video game place. Oh my god. All right, we're almost to Walgreens. Oh, there it is. Whoa. Yeah.
What up, though? Hey, Nashville, Tennessee, baby.
Where are the memory cards?
Oh, the memory cards are right. It's good. Welcome to Walgreens, downtown Nashville. Y'all come see us.
Walgreens in the United States, huh?
He's done, man. He's out. He's done.
I feel great.
Yeah.
His eyes ain't even open.
Hey.
Wait, did Bogle get his, or not Bogle, Aubrey, did he get his wallet yet?
No.
Just hanging out, man, chilling. This is what we do in Nashville. We laid back. Sometime every time, then when the sun go down, we all blaze and blown up. You know what it is.
Yo, we up in the arcade. This is Nashville, Tennessee. Look at all the video games. We got this one over here. It's called the Drunk Standbyer. And what you do is you get really, really drunk and you sit at the arcade and you yell at people.
Yeah, boy!
Rear back on her.
Start her up. Give her fire.
Oh, shit.
Wait,
ready?
Done, guys.
Ready?
Done.
Ready?
You're not even gonna make it for tonight.
Sure how this video is gonna go. All I know is that everyone's drunk, but we've reconvened.
Hey everyone.
What's up?
Later. Never heard of that one. Yeah, definitely should.
Hey,
look what he said. Can you see that droop? He's
guys, we're at a fucking
but I am a little drunk. Okay, so just figure it out and text me.
Perfect.
Alright, bye.
I can't even walk.
Ryan,
are you in our group?
Yeah. Ryan, come on.
I got it.
Hey, somebody take a picture of us.
Picking bluegrass in there. That'll work.
So how are you feeling, man?
Dude, I'm feeling good. We're going to get dinner. Nashville, how's it going?
Hey, how are you doing? Yeah, we literally changed, had a little cat nap, and now we're going
to
get some food.
Cat nap from lunch to cat nap. Now we're going to get dinner. Let's get it.
Yeah.
I'm wide awake, boy.
He's wide awake.
I'm
now.
Wide awake.
It just has to be like, you don't have to like actually give a lap dance, but it has to be like a picture.
Or he can
give
you a lap dance too.
One or the other.
Or he can give you a lap dance.
We got this app.
Yeah.
I'm
wearing
a strip club.
We need panties.
Yeah, me too.
We have to wear panties.
Yeah, or
one of y'all.
Yeah. You can wear somebody's panties?
Yeah, like,
or
we have to
do
wear
like have
for
a condom?
Pig. We'll give back to you.
She is wearing panties.
I am wearing panties.
I think it's part of my challenge.
No. Is it to get a big girl to give you a lap dance?
It's get a girl to give me a lap dance.
Look at them. Oh, shit. Get it. Get it.
Oh, my God.
Let go. Let go. Hell. Yeah, boy!
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh my god.
That's one.
Hey,
but
really?
What's happening? The magic slipper convince a stranger to let you drink out of a shoe. That's not it.
Put on her boot.
Ostrich boot. Ostrich.
Wait, you had to put on each other's boot?
Yeah.
That's it. It's one of the
things. You gotta rock them. I thought you had to take a shot.
Oh, it's a one. I've actually done that before.
That is you one. If you have a beer,
I don't know. No, I let somebody take a shot out of my boot.
To look at it until I'm done.
Did somebody tell her what to write?
It's a dick. I
no,
already
it's
feel
not.
It.
No, it's not.
I already feel it. It's a dick.
Dude, you're going to be proud.
Can I give you one?
No.
It gives me an extra 500 points.
Dude, the hottest girl of your whole entire life just wrote down on your arm, so leave it forever. Don't even shower.
All right, I'm not going to shower anymore.
Free.
When a stranger pulled up.
You got your wallet? Oh yeah.
You. Hey, we're back. We're in Nashville for the second round. We made it earlier. They took a little nap. We're ready to go. We're gonna hit Broadway and see what happens.
Hey, what's up, we in Nashville? We in Nashville, baby.
Hey, why y'all don't serve boudin balls? Hey.
Nashville, come to Nashville and buy 3 pairs of boots, baby, because that's what we all about, Shay.
That's what we're talking about.
We love hot moms.
Hey, if you're a hot mom, hit us up. We love hot moms.
Cowboy and the original.
Hell yeah. I'm Ricky, Ricky Rain.
I like that tattoo, dude.
Scorpio, November 1st. Hey, the original one out there.
Hey, we're looking for hens. We're looking for hens.
Hens, baby.
This cop needs some loving.
We got to interview a hot mom.
Hey, I need some panties.
Hey, a hot mom with a condom.
I need some panties, baby.
I need a condom.
Get a personal videographer because you're famous.
Hey. Yeah! Yeah, come on!
We're gonna turn it up to 11, right? We're gonna drink the beer, and we're gonna have a great time, right? He said a great time. Because we're gonna turn it up to 11, because most ants only go to 10. I'll go one higher.
Hey.
One higher.
First of all, I just want to say thank you for sticking around this long. I know this was a new style of video, and I hope you liked it. This was a test for me as well as everyone else who participated in it. This was a chance to get out of our comfort zones and experience something new. The people I meet and the opportunities I get along the way have an impact on who I become. I know I have a long way to go, and with your support and the support of all the new subscribers will only challenge me to get better. If you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. If you're not subscribed already, you know, hit that subscribe button. And as always, stay positive and stay creative, my friends.
So this is the last leg of our journey, getting gas at the last gas station. My voice is so hoarse because this weekend has been incredible. Couldn't ask for a better weekend with a better group of dudes. It's awesome. It's a great, great weekend. Alex, what do you have to say about this weekend?
This was one for the books. Hopefully all of this footage gets deleted. No, but really, it was a great time. I'm glad we came out. Thank you, Drew, and everyone else that helped make this happen. We definitely have some memories for a lifetime.
Hell yeah. Let's do it again.
Absolutely. 100%.
We're doing. We're running shit again tonight. We're going back, right?
Yeah. That's where we're heading right now, downtown.
Oh, my God. I don't know if our crew could handle it, but we're champions, so... That's all I gotta say. I'm gonna go sit in the van now and go to sleep because I'm so tired. Well, everybody, thank you, and I'll talk to you later.